all of these reactions of how love has been trying to protect itself from contamination is that it heightened our experience of closeness and connection, as well as our experience of disconnection. And it also emphasized that we can't go at it alone. We absolutely need each other. You know, couples, we tend to go away from each other for the day. We go to work, we go to school, we go to do our things, and then we come back like an accordion. We expand, we breathe in, we take in air, we take in the world, and then we come back and we contract and we reunite. All of that we've lost, you know, establish boundaries between what are my activities, your activities, things which we do together, things which we do separately. Togetherness and separateness is one of the most important dimensions in a relationship. Really create routines with each other so that there is a structure. Routine gives us structure in our life. It gives us consistency, repetition, predictability, things that are so important when we live in a state of prolonged uncertainty. Most important of all is the rituals. When you create rituals, you basically take a routine that you invest with creativity and with intentionality. And basically you say to people, you matter, you are important, this is special to me, I care about you. You know, it's one thing to cook a meal every day, it says we need to eat. But if you make a beautiful table, you take down the laptops, you actually light a candle, set the table, then you turn the routine into a ritual. And the ritual doesn't just say, we need to eat. The ritual says, we matter.